So we are solving question from gate 2016. So our discrete time signal x of n is given to us. X of n is equal to delta of n minus 3 plus 2 delta of n minus 5. This is given. And it has transformed x of z. So x of n has transformed x of z. And y of z is equal to x of minus z is transform of z transform of another signal y of n. So y of n has z transform y of z. A relationship between y of z and x of z is given, that y of z is equal to x of minus z. So we have to define relationship between y of n and x of n. So relationship between y of z and x of z is given to us, and we have to find the discrete time signal y of n. So x of n is given as delta of n minus 3 plus 2 delta of n minus 5. So the z transform of x is z to power minus 3 plus 2z to power minus 5. From the z transform property, because z transform of delta n minus k is equal to z to power minus k. Z transform of delta n minus k is z to power minus k. So x of z is z to power minus 3 plus 2z minus 5. So y of z is equal to x of minus z. So we can get y of z by substituting z with minus of z in equation of x of z in x. So minus of z to power minus 3 plus 2 minus z to power minus 5. So y of z will be equal to minus z minus 3 plus 2 minus 2z to power minus 5. Or we can say that y of z is equal to minus of x of z. Y of z is equal to minus of x of z, because if you take minus common outside, then this will be equal to minus z to power minus 3 plus 2z to power minus 5. And this is equal to minus x of z. So y of z is equal to minus x of z. So y of n will be equal to minus of x of n. So the correct option is option C. So this is very easy question. Just we were given the relationship between z transform y of z and x of z, and x of z was the z transform of x of n, and y of z was the z transform of y of n, and x of n and y of n are two discrete time signals. So we were given x of n and we have to find y of n. So what we did was we first found z transform of x, and then we found z transform of y by substituting z equal to minus z in x in z transform of x. So this is very very easy question, and this is minus 3. And option C is the correct option. So please like and share the video and subscribe the channel. Thank you, and if you have any doubt, then you can comment in the comment box.